So you guys, I'm currently getting ready because we're gonna head out to the airport. We scheduled to take in, because we're taking our car, nobody's taking us. We have to drive 3 hours from here. So I booked a reservation to, or I don't know what it's called, but where you take your car, you park it for like the certain days that you're gonna be gone, and then once you get back to the airport, you can pick up your car. So that's what we're doing. I have to take the car at 4 in the morning. It's currently 9:47. So we're gonna leave in a little bit. But I didn't want to look all crusty. So I'm gonna do my makeup really quick. I'm just gonna do something simple. I'm not gonna go like super dramatic. Oh shoot. I just want to look representable. So get ready with me, you guys. So now I'm going to be using my favorite eyelashes in the style Sweetheart from Secret Vanity.
Yo creo que sí. What the heck?
Yo creo que estaba bien a dormir.
Cochinero.
Mira.
Are you ready,
babe? Mm-hmm. See? Look, you guys, the mochila. It's so cute. So you guys, we just left our house and it is currently 11:11. So we're gonna get there like around 2 in the morning. Oh, it's dark. We're gonna get there like at 2 in the morning. It should be exciting. This is our first time traveling together. Are you excited, Ben?
Huh?
Are you excited?
Yo creo que sí.
Sí o no?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, yes. Me too, babe. Yo desde cuando quería viajar contigo.
Sí.
So hasta que por fin. Transportar en avión.
Ajá. En carro, 20 horas manejo.
Ya, en
pero
carro.
Pero ya si me empico a andar en avión, ya no vamos a usar mucho los carros. Vamos a ir a viajar mejor en avión, ¿sabes? Cuando vayamos para Washington, vamos en el avión.
Sí.
¿Verdad?
Ya. Yeah. Si te gusta, because this is his first time getting on the plane, so hopefully everything goes good. avión, que lo mareé. A mí la primera vez sí me mareó mucho. Todavía en veces me marea.
No me mareo tan fácil, pero quién sabe.
Nomás que está oscuro ahorita, por eso no nos miramos muy bien. Pero al ratito le sigo grabando. We just got here to the airport. We already left our car at the parking space. So now we're just waiting for our gate to open. It's gonna open like in an hour. So we're just gonna be chilling here for now. So yeah, just a little update. So you guys, we already checked in. We are gonna go get something to eat, I think, because we haven't eaten.
To eat?
Yeah, babe.
¿Tienes hambre?
Yeah. Amárrate. Bien amarradito para que no te vayas a caer. Salir del avión.
No hay otro. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Hawaiian Airlines Flight 104. Beautiful. Honolulu, Hawaii.
Y así no se cuesta tantito a dormir. No.
¿Estás cansadito?
No.
Ya vamos para arriba.
Mire cómo le ladeé tanto. Vale, está ladeando mucho ya.
Por ser su primera vez subirse en el avión, se va a poner una peda. Thank you.
everything available.
Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
We'll
advise you when it's safe to move
on the couch. Lo siento, ahorita que se caiga, que se caiga.
And you guys, we have arrived. We are here. We just got out of the plane. We're just gonna go get our luggage that we checked in, and we will head out of the airport and see what we find to do, because we still have to wait for my brother and my cousin and my sister and her boyfriend. Since we rented a house, we have to wait for them, because they're the ones that have the key. So for now, we're just gonna chill and find something to do. You guys, look how beautiful this is. ¿Se siente el clima como bien calientito, verdad?
El airecillo, pero caliente.
You guys, we came to McDonald's and this is what we got. ¿Qué ordenaste, babe? Yo agarré papitas nomás.
No. Una spicy.
Oh, it's in a name. Spicy barbecue chicken special request.
Mm-hmm. Pero en vez de ponerme el pollo, me le cambié la carne de vaca. ¿Sí? Pensé que no me lo iban a dar, pero sí.
Mm. ¿Está bueno?
Uh-huh.
Finally, they're here! Yay! Hi, Juelito!
Hi. Look, it makes sense.
Let me see. It does. How are you?
Good, and you?
Good. Hi, brother.
Hi.
How are you? Good. Hi, Tony.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Hi, Omar. Good, how are you? Good. Hi, Marlene.
Hi, girl.
How are you?
Good. Hi, Gabriel.
How are
we going to fit everything?
We're gonna be super squished because.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, babe, yours is the biggest one, I think.
Mine's pretty big, también. Like.
Yeah, we're gonna
look
have to
look
go.
Look at her license plate.
Let's go.
Look at her license plate. Aloha State.
Oh, yeah. Wait, we're gonna go where? Israel? Oh, that's okay.
Mexico.
We can fit.
Israel, where you wanna go? Cause that takes us an hour away.
Okay, babe. Oh,
okay. Like, but these are.
Oh, my hair, babe.
Where's next?
How about
you? Should we go to the hotel right now? Or?
I
oh,
think
yeah,
so.
We should probably.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, we probably do that. And then from there, whatever's like kind of.
Oh.
Sorry.
Te ve que parece cuando pasamos la frontera para acá.
But that
is. Se llena.
Sticking on the sidewalk?
Go, go.
Yeah, we might have a problem with that. Can you go a little bit more forward, Tony?
So you guys, we are home. Look at this beautiful flower.
So
I know, out. Huh?
Nah, later
so
when I'm
pretty. So you guys, this is the house we rented for 7 days. Nice.
Welcome home.
I know you want me,
señorita. Yeah.
Thank you, babe.
You're welcome. Yeah. Será tiempo de quitarme ya mi mochila que ya me trae pasmada. Oh my god.
Oh, it smells.
Welcome, guys.
Hey, can we choose our room?
I think. Tony, welcome in.
Hello.
So the esta Marlene and Joel are choosing the rooms now. Go pick one before they're taken.
Got this nice deck
and a table.
Faltan las puras beer.
Yes.
Drinks. Una musiquita para que nos saquen los gabachos en chingas.
I know, that is so cute. And it says, welcome to Hawaii.
I was looking at this room since you had booked this house. And I'm ready for it.
And him and Tony are taking it. Oh, you got a plancha.
I needed it.
Oh, yeah.
And now you need to find your freaking blow dryer.
Oh, true. Because I didn't bring it.
Yeah, you get this one.
Check it out. You guys have a big restroom, too.
How many rooms do they have?
Three, four.
Four?
Oh, I don't think there's a blow dryer.
It's supposed to be two per room. One chickened out.
There's some gel in here for the hair. They forgot some stuff in the closet.
Oh, yeah.
What? You guys even have this? Yeah, it is.
Yes, I can't. Let me
go somewhere.
Jesus, calm down.
Oh, this one is so cute as well.
I told you once that's my
room. No, I came in here and then you come in and take pictures. I go over there and you follow me.
It's cuter, but I like that one.
So we have a mango tree right here. Everything is so green.